Goddamn booger.
Look it up.
Don't talk about that.
I was going to town on it. Thank you, Mo, for being such a good cleaner. Hey, guys, let's listen to the simp. Hold on. Everyone, let's listen.
I know that your life is hard. I get it. But at the end of the day, I'm literally trying my best to be here for you. I think this goes without saying, but you don't have to worry about what you have to say to me, even though you obviously don't. Just, you ever feel like venting, just go, I'm a very decent listener for the most part, and trust me, I don't like your situation at all.
I just have your mouth.
Bullshit, but at the end of the day, as long as you keep moving forward, you'll find more opportunities to escape a situation, like finding a trailer. That's a small step, it's a big one for you. So,
see, I told you I said I was getting a trailer.
Before, trust me, I will keep doing my absolute best.
What? Oh. He's simp whipped. He's simp whipped. Oh my god.
Clip that and post it on YouTube and name it The Simp God.